In the pale moonlight, a shadow takes its form. A beast of the night, a heart that's torn. Larry Talbot cursed with a restless soul. A struggle within, trying to gain control. Living in darkness, a life he fears. Haunted by a curse that brings him to tears. The wolfman prowls under the full moon. Searching for a cure, hoping it'll come soon. Oh, the hunger grows as the night draws near. The beast inside full of rage and fear. Larry claws at the chains, holding him tight. Dreaming of freedom, of seeing daylight. In the forest deep, where shadows creep, a mournful howl breaks the silence deep. Beneath the stars, where secrets are kept, Larry's soul in turmoil silently wept. Fleeting visions of a life that could be, a world without chains where he's truly free. Yet with each moonrise the torment returns, a cycle of pain as the darkness churns. Echoes of his past haunt every step, regret and sorrow in each breath he's kept. In the quiet moments of fleeting hope, to break the curse, to finally cope. The struggle persists with each passing night, a battle within, out of my sight. Searching for solace in a world so cold, a story of anguish that's yet to unfold. The chains holding him tight, dreaming of freedom, of seeing daylight. And as dawn breaks a moment of peace, the beast retreats, the torment's released. But as twilight descends, the curse takes hold. Larry Talbot's tale forever bold. The beast retreats, the torments release. But as twilight descends, the curse takes hold. Larry Talbot's tale forever bold.